silly season going for a roll this time. Peri Peri Roll from, what's the name of the base stamp? The Poulette Rotisserie, I think. The new business at Foster. So, here we go. Peri Peri Roll. Giddy up. The Aussie Burger Man just sampled a chicken peri peri roll from a new business here at Foster. I would say, and give it without a doubt, it was really great flavours. Good, it was decent value for money, and it didn't last too long either. I'd say give it a good solid 8 out of 10. Happily go back.